Hi guys, it's Ethan, and we are going to be playing Territorial.io again, and if you have a game you want me to play, I will play it, and I will upload it on my YouTube channel. And for today, we are going to be in Mexico. We randomly spawned it. So at least we're a little bit close to Mexico, so let's attack some bots so we can get free land. Maybe attack Dominica and Dominican Republic. And attack this person. This guy. This little piece of this little island. This little island. And stay right here. The goal is to get to Mexico. So for that to happen, we need to take over all of this guy, and some of this guy. So for now, we are stuck with this land, which is a decent amount of land. Let's see if anyone wants to attack Assassin Greed. Hopefully someone does. We will take some land from him. I take this little piece of island right here, and there. We're attacking German Empire. I just might send a ship right here to get this, just all of most of Mexico, because this isn't Mexico right here. For now, we're stuck with this, which again is a decent amount of land. Let's see if they want to attack Android easier. Maybe they'd want to attack that Android easier. Let's see, what is this here? Who is there to attack? Oh, I ran out of interest. And someone doesn't need to attack Assassin's Greed, which I'll do with pleasure. But just a little bit. Oh my god, he full set on me. And this took a huge toll. Like fast if you want to just shoot. Dude, you're gonna murder us both. How is he still going? Well, our challenge failed to take over all of Mexico. So, I'll see you in the next video. So guys, when I said I'll see you in the next video, I meant I'll see you in the next game. I mean, spawned in South America, but we have a long way to go to Mexico, so. So that's something. So at least we know not to betray this guy. And we will take over these bots. These bots are everywhere. We will send a ship, army over here. Maybe we can make our way to I forgot what that was called. But no, we won't. Let's attack this person, and we're cornered from the southeast, I believe, and north. Dang. I could even remember my. So we will, I guess, try to choose with Joe Bama. Baba, and we will, let's send a ship over here, let's get something in Antarctica. There's another Mexico we need to defeat. Only one Mexico will stand out on top, and hopefully that would be me. So for now, did he just take one of my islands? Why is he doing this? Why? My biggest piece of land is right here. I'll probably get something out of it. Since it is a lot of land. Let's try not to expand too much out in Antarctica. Okay, let's choose with this guy. Attack this person, and this guy actually made it out in Antarctica as well. Why? It's fine, you can have my island, just don't take my land, please. Just please, anything but my actual main land. Now I won't touch me. Of course. Come on, he's betraying me. What? You wanna think you could pull sand on me? Okay, yeah, so I think we're gonna do another game. So we are in the next game, and still playing as Mexico, but we are in Europe. So there's no way to get into our actual land. We're waiting to start there. So let's put out our flag and expand as much as we can. Choose first all the players around. The bots are my team, so that's bad. Let's expand. We are 59th place, 60th. We keep on going lower and lower. So we kind of want higher right now. We are 44th, 38th. We have to talk to this guy. And, there's a lot of bots down south. So that's weight. That's so good. Let's try to take them out slowly. Ukraine's gonna die. Let's stop. Okay. I guess so. Get some land right here. I'm stronger than this guy, like way stronger than this guy. I'm about the same strength, but he's about to get to 40,000, and I'm only at, actually, yeah, we are the... Why did he do that? What was the point of that? What is the point? What do you gain from that? You just made yourself weaker by doing that. And then I have no allies to help me. I did have an ally right here, but I think he got eliminated by either this guy or this guy. And now I'm gonna die because this guy likes to basically full send. Why are you doing this? You're gonna kill both of us. What's the point of that? That's so mean. Just stop it, please. What's up with these people? Please, let me at least destroy this guy. I don't want this guy here. Don't let him leave. He's doing that because he's surrounded by his teammates. But he's gonna get eliminated right now. Yay. I'm so happy. But now I'm gonna die now. Bye bye, world. Please just stop it. What did I ever do to you guys? Do you guys not like my name? That was dumb, but so I'll see you in the So I'll see you in the next video. Comment your country so I can do it in a future video, or comment a game so I can play it in a future video. And I'll see you next time. Bye guys.